full up. Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan.
Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahua.
The Nahual, that's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry, I'll do my best to get the bow.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Mila, wait! Hey!
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
You go first. First. I'm not going in there at all. Did you see the guy they pulled out of there?
What was left of him. Come on, just to the top of the path.
If my father knew what was going on.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there. I don't have enough space for that. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
Alright, let's get this bow back to Uchu. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
You must never go into the room. Jetan Sentin Kalambil! Bashten Hatch Takapuchul!
I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Hi, hello.
Welcome.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
The gods favor us both. I await your return.
I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure. Have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
The Champion's Bow, the final piece to in the future of PyTT. And what of the Nahual? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a Jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nahual been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of PyTT. But since Amaru took power, the Nahual has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nahual?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats, but no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of PyTT, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor would be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Edsley's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
The sound of the king's horn has called you all to bear witness to a new beginning. Welcome to the ceremony of kings.
Edsley, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, step forth. Within the Savior's amulet is the wisdom of your ancestors. Listen to it. so that you will enjoin equity and mercy in all judgments. Within the champion's bow is the strength of your ancestors. Respect it, so that you will enjoin responsibility and fairness in leadership. Finally, within you, young Etzli, is the future. Infuse your role as king with action. Create hope. Create love, not by passively waiting for grace to come down from up on high, but by doing what you can to make grace happen yourself.
People of PyTT, it is with great pride that I introduce to you Etzli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, and your king!
I can't believe how much... I can't believe how much Etzli... I don't have enough space for that. How are you?
Welcome. I await your return.
Bastan!
I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Sanka Chikich. Why, ma?
I won't be long. How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. where we part. Your path lies that way. Clara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Cardinal 8, visual on hostiles. progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it. When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Holding parade.
pushing through too. Almost there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
My darling.
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.